Hallo guys, it's Kimrafer and welcome to Vlogs of a Belgian Week 50. Yeah, it's a big 5-0. It's Wednesday. I finished studying and for the last half hour I've been trying to repair my hard drive, which I was studying on my PC. After that I just go down, I'm done, I go downstairs for an hour, I come back, suddenly a couple of messages, this disk is unformatted, do you want to format it now? And I'm like, hell no! I don't want to format it, that means I'll lose everything on it. I basically just said no, tried to restart the PC, didn't work, other USB port didn't work. Tried to uninstall it via the device manager with hidden things or something like that, didn't work. Finally had to go into command prompt to check disk, and that fixed it. So yeah, anyway, now I do know the solution for whatever happens again. I was actually about to record a video for today. I'm gonna be on the Volkstrom Goe. Gonna leave you off here, might see you again this evening. Wish me luck with the video, let's hope I get a good lobby. Okay, it's Thursday and it's a bit of a different angle. Reason why is this. I ran out of battery. Like temptingly close for the last week. And today it decided to give. I had an exam today, as I said yesterday, and went pretty fucking smooth. Like literally, the professor said, like, that was good. That was smooth. So, I mean, can't complain about that, I guess. Now let me see, can I actually... I'll try to disconnect this. I want to show you a couple of things. So, first off, what I basically did on my exam today, I'll close this off. It's pretty well summed up by this tweet. Yes, I did make it my bitch. Quick plug, follow me on Twitter, @KimiraFer. Why? Because it's my, backup sub box, let's say. So let's take a look at the book, and I'm gonna have to plug this back in because it's dead again. This is really unprofessional, isn't it? Let's just roll with it, why not? Let's plug this in. Come on, get in there. Come on. No, you want to. There you go. So it's recharging again. So basically, this is a book, January's Immunobiology, and that's a big bunch of PowerPoint slides. At least we didn't have to learn the whole thing. Just like the first 450 pages, which is already a decent amount. I just clicked something. What the fuck did I just click? Will this fix it? No. fuck it. I'll figure it out later. It's getting... What the... It's showing shutter speeds and everything. So I don't even know why. I made that book my bitch today. I was three questions. Two of them were open. The third one was a couple of images from an article. And basically... Tell me about them, or something along those lines. First question. I'm gonna talk gibberish if you don't know anything of immunobiology, which I guess most of you don't. First question was, what if there's only positive selection in T cell maturation, and explain the full T cell maturation. So that thing alone is like 14. Pages in a book, which I mean, on 450 isn't a lot, but 40 pages is a lot to explain in a couple of minutes. Then second was explaining diapedesis, or whatever, or however you pronounce it in English, I don't know. When your neutrophil goes through the wall of your blood vessel to go to an infection site. Easy. And then the third one was images of humanization of rats, and basically just explain how they do it. made it easy. You just follow the flowchart, which is given on the exam, and explain the graph. Easy. So, yeah, anyway, this is where I'm going to leave you off. I'll see you tomorrow, hopefully. So, yeah, anyway, hope you enjoyed. I'll see you tomorrow.
Zat je een Toyotaatje?
Het is deze Renault. En dan een tram. Okay, so it is Saturday. Okay, I had to think about that for a minute. Last clip you saw was actually taken from my bedroom. Yeah, some idiot decided that he didn't want to brake, went straight across and got beached on the rails. Yeah, that's a dumb move to make. I mean, I've showed you this before. Let me just in broad daylight, because it was night last time. Yeah, he just went straight on there and got beached right on those rails. So, yeah, that's not the smartest thing to do. Nah. So he'll probably get a fine, because the trams, well, both trams were stuck waiting for him. So that's a guaranteed fine for him. Now probably the costs of them having to actually lift his car up and onto the flatbed. So, I mean, that's going to be costly for him. Anyway, so today, what have I done? I've watched the Race of Champions. Well, the actual Race of Champions. Yesterday was a Nations Cup. Both were nice. I've watched Formula E qualifying. I'm going to watch the race when it's on. I think it's on at 8, at least for my time zone, 8 p.m. And then I still have to record a couple of videos. So, yeah. I'll see how, well, what I'll record. I've got a couple of ideas. But I need to record in advance, and I'll use tomorrow for it as well. But tomorrow I'll also have to edit this video, the vlog, which has to go up on Sunday. So yeah, next week's vlog will be a bit different, because I'm leaving on Saturday, can't edit and render for the full week after it. So anyway, I'll explain that next week. But for now, I'll see you later. So it's Saturday evening, and I'm actually going to end it here instead of tomorrow. Reason being time, just that time. What I need to do tomorrow is, well, what I'm gonna do now is probably record another video, shouldn't take long, stream highlight. And after that I'll need to record, I think, 3 more videos. I'll have to count again tomorrow, but I have to record 3 more. One for next week, 2 for when I'm gone probably, yeah. I'll have to record a couple of videos. I'll make the schedule tomorrow. We'll see. So yeah, anyway, hope you enjoyed this week. And of course, as always, I'll see you next week.